Hello guys, welcome back to the new Black Desert mobile update review and patch notes. In this update guys, we have, as you can see right here, Bugatti collaboration guys. So we have a bunch of items, you're gonna see costumes and other stuff. I'm gonna go over this one. And what else? We have new tier 4 pets, tier 7, we have new events. We have a Siege Castle, new Siege Castle update, and some other stuff, so we're gonna go, and also some quality improvements, and yeah, let's get started. So, as you can see, let's start with this one, Black Desert Bugatti collaboration. As you know, Bugatti is one of the fastest car, okay, and very expensive, and actually it's one of my favorite cars, and I'm quite astounded that they have this collaboration. I was like, really? Wow. Okay, interesting. So let's see what this one will give. Available till July 5th. Okay, so let's go and visit. There is a collaboration shop. So in order, guys, as you can see, you can get this Bugatti inspired Bugatti Chiron. If you don't know, is the one of the latest Bugatti model. And yeah, you see the emblem of Bugatti, and you can get, guys, but you need to spend real money, you can get these costumes. They have also ornaments, they have earrings, Bugatti earrings, you can see right there. I don't know, I was hoping they will give us with black pearls, or at least, no, black pearls would have been nice, but, and also they have four, okay, the for your horse, so your horse will be a Bugatti. Looks good, cannot say it looks good, but also you need to spend money, sadly. Would be nice if they would have made something for free-to-play players. So yeah, so these are the things plus, but we still get something for us for the free-to-play, free to play, okay. So if we go to story, guys, we have here Bugatti quests, okay, see Bugatti, and you can start this series of quests. As you can see, you can get palettes, violet, pink, black and white, nice. You can get some golden sculptures, you get skine 30, not bad, and you get tier 7 emblem horse, and the last reward, guys, you get 200 black pearls chest, you get 500 chaos crystals, and you get, guys, dancing elephant, which this is the, how can I say, the emblem, they say this is the emblem, the for Bugatti, okay, a dancing elephant. This is deco, so you can add it to your camp, so this is quite nice. So at least free to play can get something out of this. Now let's see what else. What else we have? Let's check the events. I'm gonna give you also free coupon code, by the way. I forgot I'm gonna give you that also. Into the Waves, guys, let's check what's this. Into the Waves, this, if you don't know, is related to the upcoming let's say summer festival, something like that, open June 8th. So Heidel Ball, okay, that's how it's called, starting from June 19th, sorry, and that's 1 week from now, okay. So we start the ball, another ball, we had one December, last December, and this should be big. So lots of announcement, lots of free stuff, lots of events and so on. So this will be on YouTube and Twitch live, I think. Special prizes, as you can see, iPad Pro, AirPods Pro, Heidel goods. Wow, lots of 19 winners for the wow, lots of 1,400 winners for Heidel goods. We can participate to this, I think. Okay, total number of prizes for original. Okay, and all platforms combined. That's the total number. Black Desert collaboration we see here. I just talked about that. Okay, so we have a bunch of events that will come, and more they will be announced. So this is that's what they are talking about when they say new into the waves, waves of changes, waves of events. So into the waves, okay? Then we have Heidel Ball Special Outfit Ornament Gift. So here it is. Marine Romance Outfit Chest. So this for all classes, one time. So you can get it, but make sure you choose for the class you want, okay? So I'm gonna get it for my this Titan. And also you have Coral Crown Chest. Okay, that also. This still for 21 days, okay? It's here to stay. But one time per account you can get it. Then we have Heidel Ball Special Login Event, okay? This is for 42 days, oh my gosh. So for 42 days, guys, we get 100% hold time for 1 hour, 500 boss stamps, 10,000 lifestone fragments. If you stay login, 1 hour and a half, okay? Complete 20 daily missions and you get, guys, 200 black pearl chest. You need to have a level 60. So 200 black pearl chest, not bad. This is good. So you have to stay for how many? 1 week, more than 1 week. Login and no, three, say 1 week. 1 week, yeah. 1 week, I think it's enough. And you'll get also 200 black pearls. Just stay in the game for 1 hour and a half. And you get also these rewards every single day, which is good. It's not bad, seriously. Then we have the collaboration I just showed you. And also don't forget about the quest. This will last for 28 days. Wish they will bring the car into the game, since it's my favorite car. But no, seems not. Who knows? Maybe in the future. Then we have Mariana Fiesta Mission, okay? And this will last for 2 weeks. And we have, every day we have to do some task. For today, fish for 10 times, okay? And we get this Mariana Fiesta tickets. Once we reach 35, guys, we can exchange them for this final reward, which gives us 2 tier 5 pets, 2 tier 4, 2 tier 3, 2 tier 2, and fair feed, okay? So 2 of each from tier 2 to tier 5, which is nice, okay? Will be nice if we can get something else also from these tickets, but I don't think. So this will last for 2 weeks. Then we have Black Sun Looking Brighter Under. For 1 week we'll have Grails of Gloom that you get from there. 5 times the rewards. So you'll get 5 times more of these Grails of Gloom for 1 week. So participate, guys, okay? Then we have Black Sun to the Battlefield of the Sun. We still have this event for another week. We still have this one for another week. Conquer the Great Desert. Sura Premium for another 2 weeks. Oops, sorry. And okay, so and this I think are pretty much all the events. Let's see what else we got in the mail. Okay, some soups. More camp manager, holy vials, Caranda, okay, tier 2 pet, and let's check the code, guys, okay? So I'm gonna give you the coupon code in case you didn't. So Lila gives, let's put it, Lila or Layla. However you want to, gives HT from Hot Time Vial, just one. Okay, let's see, hopefully we're okay. Let's check the mail and see what we got. Okay, so we got one Holy Vials of Splendor large, which is very good. We got 100% hot time for 3 hours, chicken soup, Cam Manager, and this we had from before. Oh, no. Wait. Only these two. The first two are from the coupon. Sorry. The first with this and this. Sorry, my bad. Got confused. Okay, let's go, because there are some other changes and improvements. One, for example, Shakatu now. If you use Shakatu, let's go and use a little bit, and you'll see. Should I go like this? Yeah, I don't want to consume too much. So when you use, you'll see, you get the experience. No. Experience, it will show. Why I cannot? 1 second, guys. I forgot how to trigger the autobuy. It shows the experience that you're getting near the black spirit. It's 0.00. So you'll see how much experience you're getting. See? Okay. Let's see what else. What else? They improved the rewards for the login. This normal login, okay? Starting from here, I think. Wow, the rewards are quite good. See, you start getting grand weapon and armor black stones, mystical condensed dark energy, lightstone fragments and relic fragments, and boss stamps 33. Let's see, level 140. With each level, you get better and better. From level 140, you get black crystals. Okay. 160, 180, and you get refined black crystals from staying login for 1 hour, I think. I'm not sure. No, 180 minutes, I think. That's the final reward. So let's see what's the maximum. Wow, check this out. So starting from level 260, you get abyssal condensed dark energy. Oh, and check this out. From level 220, I should get there. Chaos crystals. 128 boss stamps. So now the level is quite important, guys. It's quite important. And you get refined black crystal pouch. So very good. Let's see. Final reward for level 300. I don't know who, if anybody has 300 right now. It's insane. Yeah, you get 39 of this, 10 of this, so yeah, that's good. Okay. Okay, let's see what else. Let's check the, so Lucky Shop is still here. Okay, new black pearls, white pearls, Lucky Abyssal pack. What's this? Silver. Okay, those stuff. These are limited. By the way, these ones you can get for the duration of the event. So they are limited stuff. Okay, let's go and check the patch notes really fast. Oh, let's check the pets first. So tier 7 pets, as you can see right here. Where is the announcement? Tier 7 pets, see? On the side, let's go. And see if we can, actually we should read the patch notes. So right now you should be able to exchange, oops, but definitely I don't know how many people will be able to do that. Okay, let's see. Okay, the probability of acquiring higher tier pets is not affected by the level of the exchange pets. Okay. So you can get, see right here, tier 7. We should have also collection. Let's go and check the collection. Okay, so this is, can we see the stats, something about them? Not really. Let's see the, oh. So lots of stats to be gained, as you can see. The more you collect, the more of those stats you can gain. Okay, actually let's go and read the patch notes really fast. Patch notes in case we're missing something. So Valencia Siege War, okay, so this is related to guild content. You can see there are lots of changes to the way it looks. gameplay, so you can read more about this. So here you see everything related to that. So if you do that with your guild, definitely go and read, check what's new in here. Lots of changes. I'm not gonna start reading everything, it's too much. And I'm not doing much of that, so yeah. Tier 7 pet, let's see what they say. You can now exchange one pet-sended tiers. Pet-sended. Oh, so first you need to pet-send the tier 6 pet and a non-pet. Ah, so it doesn't matter. Both of them, okay? Both. So doesn't have to be pet-send. For a chance to get tier 7 pet. Upon failing to exchange for a tier 7 pet 15 times, your next attempt is guaranteed to be a successful exchange. So, guys, it has a stack fails up to 15 times to reach 100%. Okay, so that's good. It's not bad. 15 times, because for tier 6 is 10 times, so tier 7 15 times. Tier 7 pet skills can be trained up to level 25 instead of level 20. That's nice. If a tier 7 pet is successfully pet-sended once, the skills can be upgraded up to level 30. So you can upgrade up to level 30 if they are successfully twice. Oh, wow. So if they are successfully pet-sended twice, the maximum training level will be 35. That's insane. So that's the max level, actually, level 35. After level 21, additional effects will be applied based on the pet exclusive skill. After level 26, only the additional effect will improve. Okay, so improve rune of companionship for its effect to include up to tier 7 pets. Okay, they changed that. Exclusive skill base effects, level 1 to 25, AP, DP, HP. Probability of obtaining extra silver, crit chance, crit damage, damage of all branches, extra damage to bosses, increased damage to adventurers. Wow, that's really cool. Then exclusive skill added effects after from level 21 to 35, DP, so the same ones. Example, tier 6 pet, exclusive skill, level 1, AP plus 21, exclusive skill level 20, effect AP plus 40. Okay, tier 7 pet, AP basic effect, added effect. So you have added effect at tier 7. So AP 45 basic effect, VP plus 5 added effect. A level 35 AP 45 basic effect, DP plus 15 added effect. Plus with the level, so you can go higher, I think. I'm not sure. Pet collection, yeah, we saw that. Some changes to the classes. Family dispatch added a function so you can interact with the family character that has been sent to scout Hadoom when visiting the region. Okay, not that interesting. Also a good thing, now guys, special boss rushes won't disappear at the end of the day or when the server resets. So now if you exchange in Hadoom, okay, the special bosses, and also in the normal version, they won't disappear, okay? So they will stay till you use them, which is a good thing. Okay. That's okay, here you can see the timer where somebody kills you, okay? So you can see 1454. Great Desert, so now you can see the coordinates, okay, when you save a location, or not just that. Coordinates to, okay. Improve the Great Desert content to display the stamina potion in your possession if you are low on stamina. We saw this. Merchant tree, add a skip animation to merchant tree final result page. Joining a party. Shortcut to shop, I showed you. So I think these are the most important changes. Let's see. Some bug fixes. Okay. Okay, so these are the most important things, guys. So let me know what you think. Here you can see more about the new costumes. What do you think about this update? And can wait also, let's see, we have the Black Suns event. Can wait for the Heidel Ball, okay? In 1 week from now. So let me know what you think and see you soon in the next one. Bye.